It's going right across the goal. He volleys it. They've done it. And how important might that prove to be for Greece? The keeper just didn't deal with it, and his team has paid the price.
That's when it becomes the loneliest place in the world for a goalkeeper, when you mess up for your team and there's nowhere to hide.